Hello, welcome to another module of a course on website creation using WordPress. In this module, you will get an overview of various options available under My Site menu of a WordPress. Also, you will learn how to change site name and how to add site logo. So let's get started. Here is a WordPress site that we have created just in a previous module in its default condition. Now you can see that on top left hand side, My Site menu is there. So just click on it. Now under My Site, various options are available. So very first is Stats. Stats define statistics about your website. So here you can see that by clicking on stats, you will see that how many views are there of your website, how many visitors, how many likes, how many comments are there in terms of days, weeks, months and years. So another one after stats, plan is there. So here we can see that in plan, we have selected the free one, but these are the rest of the plans available. So after this plan, under the manage, the very first one is site pages. So here you can see that by default, two pages are there, home and contact. You can manage and add pages using this site pages option. So here you can see that under site pages, two pages are there. First one is a blog post, which is our home page, and another one is a contact. So these two pages are by default pages. Later on, we can add pages from here. Now next one is a blog post. So with the help of this blog post, you can add and manage post. So here you can see that the default post that is generated by our theme. As you add the post, that will be available under this one. The next one is a media. In this, you can add a video, an audio or some another file that later on you can use in your blog or a page. Below this is a comments that you can add in your page. Now under personalize, customize is there. So using this customize, you can change the color of your website, you can change font of your website, you can change order of menu, you can also add widgets in your website. Now next one is a sharing. Now under sharing, you can make a setting such that your post can be directly shared on a Facebook. Another one is a people, where you can find your followers and you can also find to whom you are following. Now under plugin, you can find lots of plugin available that can extend or add additional feature in your website. Another one is a domain, in which you can change your domain later on through the paid services. And the last one is a setting, in which you can change the site title, tagline, logo, etc. The same thing can be changed using customize option. So let us select the customize option now. So here are the options available for customization of our site, and this customizer also shows preview of your website. So here this website is in its default form. So first of all, let us change the site name. The site name can be changed from the site identity option. So here you can see that site title that you can change from over here, or you can also change the same thing by clicking over this buttons. You can see that some of the things that can be changed directly are indicated by this pencil button. So right now I will change the site name using this option. So instead of Nisarg Bhatt, let me change it to some another one. So you can see that the instant change over here, since this is a preview that how your site will look like before publishing. You can also add a tagline. So let me add it. Can see a direct reflection over here. Now let us add a site logo. To add a site logo, just click over here, then select the file from your computer. So let me select this one. It is uploading. Click on set logo, so you can see that logo will look like this one. You can also select the site icon. So click over here. It is using your media library where this file is uploaded. So click on cropping. So now we have also selected a site icon, and that's it. And lastly, press the publish. Okay, then close it. Now just click on a view site. So here you can see that how your site will look like. You can view it in a full screen by clicking on visit site button. So here is how we have changed a site name and a site logo.